Hi.
We can't see you.
There we go.
We had breakfast with pancakes, coffee. Got me flowers.
Yeah.
Really pretty. Yeah. Yeah. That's all. Hello, we're ice skating. I need the wall.
I don't.
He also fell a lot.
You fell once too, so shut up.
Once, because you pulled me.
No, you gave out. You didn't.
No.
You know, you gave out.
No.
Yeah.
It's really cold. We're at dinner. This is our appetizer.
Excuse me.
We're gonna get really cold really fast.
But that's okay, because food is delicious.
It is a lot later. It is currently 12:15. I just got out of the shower. I had an amazing day with my boyfriend. He came over and made me breakfast. Then we went ice skating. Then he got me Dunkin'. Then we just hung out until dinner. And then we got dinner. We went to Carrabba's. We had a lot of food. I was very full. And then I wanted to take cute pictures, but by the time I was like remembered, it was dark out, so we really couldn't get pictures. We got milkshakes at McDonald's. It was just nice. I haven't seen him since last Thursday, but it was nice to spend the whole day with him. We exchanged gifts. He got me this gorgeous necklace with matching earrings. I'm not currently wearing the earrings because I took them out to shower, but I'm going to put them back in. And I love it so much. I love him so much. And today was just a great day. Fortunately, I have to work tomorrow, so I will be going to bed soon. So I have to work at 7:45 to 3:45, which is really unfortunate because A, I don't want to, and B, it's Christmas Eve. That's no fun. But anyways, today was a great day. I didn't vlog much, but I like forgot, but I forgot because I was having so much fun and an amazing time with him. So I'll see you tomorrow.